From News 4 Tucson and Bear Essential News, this is News for Kids.
Have you ever been to a Renzel's Festival? My family went last spring. Melissa Arleth performs a show called Cirque du Sewer. It features rats and cats doing tricks. Arleth has a long history of performing. Her first performance was in a third grade school play. She studied theater and performance arts in college. Arleth started adopting rats and cats to include in her shows. She began booking Cirque du Sewer at Renzel's first, outdoor festivals, and theme parks. Arleth has appeared on The Gong Show, Nickelodeon Unleashed, America's Got Talent, where she got a standing ovation from all four judges. Her shows are truly amazing. The feats and hijinks over four-legged friends are impressive exercises of agility, and they're fun. This is Anastasia Bradley from Basis Tucson North for Brand Central News.